This has been a fucking good broadcast, probably, with that hands.
Yeah.
Yes, it has.
Yeah, well, both head was great. That one and this one.
And then I was saying in my head, like, oh, there needs to be a cooler suit.
The new Bill
the
Clay.
Next hand, it was the Kings 6-7. But yeah, I wasn't rooting for that one.
Yeah. But, I mean, yes, there's just been a ton of 100K plus pots today, and multiple 200K plus pots. It's been like pretty fucking good.
Cool.
It tends to happen, right? Games just get bigger and bigger as time goes on.
Yeah. But today's game is just played insanely big. Like, it's just been
so weak, it's been big.
Yeah.
Good flop for ace queen.
Today played very big.
Look at this.
Check around.
Aaron's got queen deuce. And Francisco checks it back.
Check.
This is the problem with slow playing trips. Is and he checks it back again.
Everyone here
what is happening?
So the game's going to play big.
And now Francisco could have won a monster pot here.
Bill is the most out of all of us. How the fuck
for
did
sure
that happen?
That was the most aggro bluff I've ever seen in my
gets
life.
Exactly one street.
I feel better now after what he did to me last time we played. He played some crazy pot against me too.
Wow. I don't want to bet because everybody's going to fold.
Month's good.
Yeah, Bill definitely proved that he's the most aggro today.
If the river is a small car, you lose more money.
That's an aggro bluff. Like, that's a fucking aggro bluff.
We think the same. If you bet, you think everybody's gonna fall. If they bet, they're gonna fall.
I just so surprised that I lost a check down hand with three with the chips.
I was scared if I bet 1,000, they were gonna fall. Yes.
No way. On the river, you bet he called?
I get out. Collusion.
You lose the minimum.
Thank you.
Oh my God.